Tom Revy this morning from Evion. Tom, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Hey, good, Tom. Look, you've just you've landed back in Perth. You've been over in India for a site visit there, having a look around. You say good pre-construction progress being made on the expandable graphite project there. Tell us what you saw and what the latest is.
Yeah, look, I literally came back yesterday, so this is fresh off the press, if you like, following the release we made. It was great to go there and follow up in terms of how the project is progressing, as you say, and great things were seen. We went out to site. The site is ideally located just out of Pune, and Pune, to put it in context, has got a population of about 5 million people. So services there. It's probably one of the biggest IT centres in the world. It's where AstraZeneca produces its product from. So it's a happening place. So it's great to be nearby there. The surrounding neighbours that we have are all international. It's a special economic zone. In terms of site, we're currently clearing the site and levelling the site. It's fairly level at the moment. There was a project there historically in construction. We're going to utilise some of the infrastructure that's there already that they left behind. So that's going to be great. We spent a bit of time with the engineers. The engineers are well and truly on top of things. Great layout, and more on that to come soon. The people we're working with, our joint venture partners, are fully committed, and it's great to see in context with the fact that they have a broader business. But what they've said is when it comes to commissioning the project, they're going to bring their key people over from their pre-existing plant to help with that. They're going to train our people. We'll put people in their facility before we start so that they'll be fully trained. And, of course, our engineers have been working with their process people. So all the smarts have been integrated within this new plant that we're building. So it's really going to be a state-of-the-art plant, and we're looking forward to commencing, moving the equipment on site shortly and ultimately being cash flow by the end of the year.
And a big investment being made here in solar energy for the project.
Yeah, it's consistent with what we've put together in regards to the Maneri project in Madagascar. In this particular case, the project will be 70% supplied by solar energy. Basically, we have the panels in place that goes back into the grid, and any plant can only go to a maximum of 70. So in India, where we are, so we've pushed it to the max, and that's going to have a really good impact in terms of our OPEX and other things moving forward. So yeah, it's a part of the environmental and social responsibilities that we have.
Just remind us, Tom, the production from the Indian project, that's all covered by offtake.
Yeah, so at the moment we have the two things in place. We have the supply agreement, which will kick in when we first get going until the Maneri project is constructed and starts supplying. And we have a full offtake. So it's 100% offtake for the full 2,500 tonnes to a company called Graphite in Austria. So we've got that covered. So we've got supply to start with from day one. We've got a brand new project integrating all the latest and greatest in terms of producing product to spec and meeting all standards, et cetera. And we have the offtake in place, so we're ready to rock and roll on that one.
And down the line, you'll be looking to use feed from Maneri for this project.
Absolutely, and that's part of the strategy which we said, we always wanted to be a vertically integrated player in the global graphite space. So, yes, ultimately, once we get the in production in respect to the Maneri project, the coarse flake part of that will go to India. And that will be used as feedstock. And, of course, it's consistent with our announcement back in January on the battery anode material plant in Germany. So we're looking at that downstream, the process plant we built ultimately at Maneri. Looking forward to the whole Meccano kit coming together.
Good to see you, Tom. Thanks for your time.
Thanks very much, Andrew.